air, but by then our harbor was startled to the wind. When I turned, we came surety for the lad unto my father, saying, if I bring him not unto thee, then I shall bear the blame of my father forever. Now therefore, I pray thee, let thy servant abide instead of the lad, a bondman to my lord. And let the lad go up with his brethren. For how shall I go up to my father, and the lad be not with me? Lest peradventure I see the evil that shall come on my father. Chapter 45. Then Joseph could not refrain himself before all them that stood by him. And he cried, cause every man to go out from me. Yet was no man with him, while Joseph made himself known unto his brethren. And he wept aloud. And the Egyptians and the house of Pharaoh heard. And Joseph said unto his brethren, I am Joseph. Doth my father yet live? And his brethren could not answer him, for they were troubled with his presence. And Joseph said unto his brethren, come near to me.